Father, in the name of Jesus, I boldly come before your throne of grace, that we may receive mercy and find grace in our time of need. Cop killing and killing cops on both sides of the block. Both families suffer the same loss. When will it stop? Lord, I pray that there will be peace and unity between the citizens and the police, so the healing and restoration can begin to take place. And forgiveness will be the way that we begin to relate. As one community, that together we live.
And as one community, together we build.
That was once destroyed, that for years possessed. Right now, only you can turn this pain into purpose. Father God, give us the grace to be straight with us in Christ. And our hearts in the midst of this pain, I pray.
Now